Now, my question is the U.S. involved with any procuring of weapons, transfer of weapons, buying, selling, anyhow transferring weapons to Turkey out of Libya?
To Turkey? I will have to take that question for the record. Nobody's ever raised that with me.
It's been in news reports that ships have been leaving from Libya and that they may have weapons. And what I'd like to know is the annex that was close by, were they involved with procuring, buying, selling, obtaining weapons? And were any of these weapons being transferred to other countries, any countries, Turkey included?
Well, Senator, you'll have to direct that question to the agency that ran the annex. And I will see what information is available. And
you're saying you don't know?
I do not know. I don't have any information on that. And, you know, with respect to personnel, Senator, failures that they outlined was set at the assistant secretary level and below. The administration has sent officials to the Hill more than 30 times. We've given as much information. We've been as transparent as we can. Obviously, we will continue to brief you and others to answer any and all questions that you have about going forward. The reason we put into effect an accountability review board is to take it out of the heat of politics and partisanship and accusations, and to put it in the hands of people who have no stake in the outcome. The reason I said make it open, tell the world, is because I believe in transparency. I believe in taking responsibility, and I have done so. And I hope that we're going to be able to see a good working relationship between the State Department and the committee going forward.
Easily ascertained that was not the fact,
but
and the American people could have known that within days, and they didn't know that.
With all due respect, the fact is we had four dead Americans. Was it because of a protest, or was it because of guys out for a walk one night who decided they'd go kill some Americans? What difference at this point does it make? It is our job to figure out what happened and do everything we can to prevent it from ever happening again, Senator. Now, honestly, I will do my best to answer your questions about this.